It's too funny how people are calling Penn State classless for scoring a touchdown with 6 seconds left and their team up 31-15, but it actually makes perfect sense, because recently, a bunch of Iowa players and coaches were charged in an investigation into athletes placing bets on games they were playing in, and this score from Penn State got them to cover the 21-point spread and the over 48.5 on one play.